talk about Potsdam and what you expect to see from
there. Well, we're looking forward to it. You know, we know all along how big this game means to Potsdam. You know, they had a goalie a few years back that said they didn't care about anything else but beating Plattsburgh. So we don't forget that. And so we know it's going to be a battle. A lot of people call it the Battle of the North Country. It's exciting for our players because the students will be back. It's a military appreciation night. We've got special events jerseys that are really sharp that we're going to try to auction off at the end, trying to raise money for the Wounded Warriors, Pat Tillman. So it's an exciting time. And the players are bored of being here for so long over break without anyone around, and everyone's starting to feel the best in this weekend.
Just want to start out talking about the defense a little bit. I mean, I know a couple weeks ago, Coach kind of maybe called you guys out a little bit or said that the defense needed to get better, and he's obviously been making some lineup changes there. I mean, are those things that have definitely got your guys' attention?
Yeah, obviously, we know we haven't been playing our best. I think you're just trying to shake things up, maybe get some guys going. I mean, we started off the year well, and I don't think it'll be a problem for us to play like that again.
Yeah, and I mean, just kind of talk about sort of what's the key, or what do you guys need to be doing to play well as a unit?
Just got to keep things simple, make those first passes, just move our feet, no turnovers. I think that was the biggest thing, the turnovers when we were in the games.
And you've got Nick Jensen skating back there with you guys right now. Just, I mean, how do you think he's been doing making the switch from forward to defenseman?
Oh, it's nice to have him back there. Big guy, big stick, got a lot of range. Moves his feet nice, so he gets up the ice real quick. So obviously, it's nice. I'm a defensive guy, so I know how it makes my job a little easier.
So, Potsdam this weekend, just talk about what the team, as a whole is focusing on for that game.
Honestly, it's a big 2 points. We can't give up any points this year. Potsdam always comes to play. We had a close game against them at the start of the year, so obviously we're going to bring everything to the table on Friday. Hopefully beat them.
Okay. And you guys are wearing the camouflage jerseys. What do you think about those? Have you seen them?
Yeah, I've seen them. I see them on Facebook or something like that. And obviously it's pretty exciting. I know the black jerseys last year, they were pretty cool too. So I think these ones are even nicer. So it'll be an exciting night.